Hello dear subscribers, today I'll tell you how you can also install pods in your iOS on in Flutter. So for doing this you just need to write command cd iOS and after also just type end pod install. So after just tap on enter and wait until it was successfully installed. Pods in your project. So thanks for watching. Have a nice day. Subscribe to our channel. Click like on my